especially what not to do.
Yes, first blood.
Woohoo! Don't worry, these things are basically harmless. Okay, maybe worry just a little bit.
Second blood. All right.
You need to mount a defense.
I've got more where that came from.
Your creatures aren't tough enough to survive being blocked. Hold them back.
But me, charge! Hey, nobody kills my troops but me! Of expendable minions when you need one. Oh, here it is.
Nice defense. He'd be a fool to attack you now.
Barefoot in a goblin warren. It's time to bring the pain.
is going to hurt.
General knows when they're beat, so you should probably give up now. Have mercy on me, please! You're still here? Uh-oh. It's the pokey bits that hurt the most.
Quick learner. So let's try a more challenging lesson. Follow me to Ixalan. There's a mystic there who spent his life studying the nuances of combat. He might look like any other merfolk, but his knowledge is boundless. Stay patient and keep an open mind.
If it is wisdom you seek, I will teach you. Birds fly freely, unfettered by earthly bonds. Everything is connected. You must understand the air, land, and sea.
That bird can fly over any blockers on the ground. Give it a shot.
paying attention. Obstacles may block your path, but do not lose sight of your true goal.
Is that crab wearing a pirate hat?
Sometimes, the best way around is through. Battles ebb and flow.
Keep going. He's running out of cards.
If you keep to the shallows, you'll never learn the secrets of the depths.
Wow, that sounds deep.
Blame the ocean when you get carried away.
His lessons are just so majestic.
Student is a river. The teacher is an ocean. The master is also an ocean.
Wait, what? That last one sounds a bit fishy. You know what? The mystic I was thinking of isn't even a merfolk.
It was fun while it lasted.
Nice job! That was some quick thinking. When we first met, you looked within an inch of your life. But now you're unstoppable. Who were you fighting in the first place, anyway?
Nicole Bolas. After I annihilated you, I really didn't expect to see you again.
What? This is a terrible idea. There's no way you're prepared for this guy.
I'll make a deal with you, Planeswalker. Defeat me, and I'll let you go. Lose, and you will serve me for eternity.
Fight as if your life depended on it. Sometimes you need to make a tough decision. Away a dragon.
You look surprised. I do as I choose with what is mine, and it is all mine. Everything here exists or perishes at my whim. There is nothing else. Nothing stand in the way of what I seek, not even death. Is at hand. What's this?
able to pull this off.
No matter. Soon there will be nothing left of you. Come to Boras.
Hold back, so you can prepare for his attack.
Underestimated you. Such impudence! Admit defeat. Is wearing thin. Let's finish it. More. But I'm sure I will find a use for you. I'll make a deal with you, Planeswalker. Defeat me, and I'll let you go. Lose, and you will serve me for eternity.
fight as if your life depended on it. Sometimes you need to make a tough decision. Away a dragon.
You look surprised. I do as I choose with what is mine, and it is all mine. Everything here exists or perishes at my whim. Nothing else. Nothing stand in the way of what I seek. Not even death. Triumph is at hand. What's this?
We just might be able to pull this off.
Soon there will be nothing left of you.
Hey!
All succumb to Boras.
Hold back, so you can prepare for his attack.
Thank you. impudence! An angel. Do you really think a mere angel will stop me? My power is beyond that of a god. I had hoped for more, but I'm sure I will find a use for you.